Hello everyone, this is Gunfight again for this number 2 entry in the Are You Ready series regarding Alex. So just like last week, this week video will be around this skin number 2, and this time it is gonna be a full breakdown with all the rules and all the regulation regarding this skin number 2. So let's just go straight into it. And what is this skin number 2? So basically this skill number 2 for Alex, it is an install and just like this skill 1, and it takes the same amount of frame for the animation to be played. So basically this is 50 frames, a little bit less than 1 second, and this is the animation, pretty cool. Alex is ready, and just like Alex, we need to be ready guys. So I have a small compilation, I just edit some clips to give you all the rules and all the regulation regarding this skill guys. But just before going into it, I just want to give you a small glimpse of what this skill 2 is and what it gives Alex. So basically I just give Alex the possibilities to cancel one special move into a second one, and just like you saw it for my second special move, I don't need the charge. So for the second special move, even though like it is a charge move, I just need to do back forward and press kick button for the elbow. And if I want to do the same for the stomps, I just do down, up, and the kick button. So okay guys, that's it for the simple breakdown. I leave you to the videos I just prepare, and I catch you right after. Enjoy guys.
I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Powerful. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Hadouken! I'm ready. Hadouken! I'm ready. 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 I'm ready.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the small video I did regarding V-Skin number 2, and I hope you learn a thing or two about like the regulation, the rules regarding this specific V-Skill for Alex. I know most Alex's players just swear by V-Skill number 1 and they will tell you don't use V-Skill number 2, is useless, but I would recommend to try it yourself, have fun with the game, experiment, and then do your own judgment, you know? So don't ditch V-Skill 2 right away, just try to have fun with the game because this is the most important part, as usual. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today guys. I'm just gonna talk a little bit about what's coming up next for the Are You Ready series. So the number 3 entry will be regarding the install, how to install safely, in which situation you can install, and I will give you as well some setups to be able to keep pressuring your opponent while doing an install with this V-Skill number 2. So I tell you, see you next week, and I have a match ready for the end of this video guys, and see you soon, and thanks for the support as always. Don't forget to share the video, to follow me on Twitch, on Twitter, and on YouTube as well. Hein. So see you soon guys, thank you.
Round one. Fight.
セスは完全なのだ!
Final round. Fight!
どうりゃ! 愚かな! 消えされ!
I'm ready!
やだ、見えるぞ!
エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ。エルモ Alex wins.